Hi friends, let's learn how to cook fried chicken curry. Take some amount of chicken, clean it properly, add turmeric powder, chili powder, salt and dry chicken spices and mix it properly. Fry the marinated chicken in mustard oil for some time. And here is the fried chicken. Take onion, garlic, ginger, chili, slice it properly, then crush it or grind it. Now fry the grinded or crushed spices in mustard oil with less temperature. If spices are fried with less temperature for long time, then it adds to the taste. Now slice few potatoes, add it and fry with very less temperature for some time. After the spices and the potatoes are fried properly, mix the fried chickens in it, add some water and let it get boiled for some time. And here is fried chicken curry. Thank you for watching. Thank you.